Welcome to this video tutorial. Most of the tutorial on my channel is all about iPhone because I'm a software engineer and I flash phones, mostly iPhones and Android phones. If you want to know more about it, I have my course on the description or check the first pin the comment. So I'm going to flash this iPhone, and this particular iPhone 11 Pro, behaved funny during the flashing. What actually happened is that at the stage when it comes to waiting, it took like 30 minutes or so. It was funny. At the stage when it comes to waiting, it took like 30 minutes. So stay tuned, continue with the video, you see how I was able to fix the problem. So that when you face this kind of issue, you won't panic. Most of the time, this is what I tell my students. Don't panic when you're facing issue. Rather, you look for solution. If you are working with phones or PC, every day you're going to face challenges. But try as much as you can to remain calm and find a solution. Now, I started waiting for phone. If you look at the iTunes, you are going to see waiting for phone. Still waiting for phone after like 10 minutes. say still waiting for phone. After 20 minutes, still waiting for iPhone. After like 20 minutes, this iPhone 11 Pro hangs on waiting for iPhone from the iTunes. So what I actually did, because when I put it in the FU mode, it didn't show anything, it was showing blank screen. So what I actually did, something came up to me. What I did was simple. I pressed the phone power. I tried to power the phone while it's still connected to system. Try to power the phone while it's still connected to system. And boom! The phone pick up and start flashing. So that's how I was able to solve this particular problem. Please subscribe to our channel. If you have any problem, you use the comment section and let me know your problem, because I do this on a daily basis and I face a lot of them, and I'm happy enough that I've not have any issue, any iPhone maybe gotten damage while I'm flashing it. I always, at the end of the day, get a fix.